if they're going to a social event, it has to be, they can't answer any questions about any pending legislation, ordinances, or contracts, or any county business at all. So they can attend social events, they just have to be publicized. So everybody knows that they're there, and that it's a public event. They can't go to a private event. Once it's a public event, it's a public event. And they can attend public events. All three of them could be there as long as they're not conducting county business of any sort, legislative, administrative, or judicial, because they are a judicial body as well for the administrative state. Well, if we get rid of the administrative state, there wouldn't be no reason for them, because the county ordinances would be taken care of through a county court. And the state would have to have their own, and the county would not be an agent of the state without first duty of the county is to the county body politic, the voters, meaning they represent the voters. And so we have to get organized here in Siskiyou County. Right now, everything's locked down. You can't even get into the movies. By the way, the county here is using Zoom, so everything's being monitored by the CCP. Mandatory, because all their data is run through Shanghai. So all of Zoom is. Yes, they got servers over here that allow them to collect the data, but you're on a website in Shanghai or any other number of places that we may not know about. They may have it on more than one, because they can connect servers together, and they can be all over the place. They don't have to be at the same location. But China is in a world of hurt. Their three project dams, when it fills, CCP collapses. But back to, by the way, they're the ones causing all this trouble. They could easily be funding Black Lives Matter through Act Blue. They could easily do it, right? And make it look like Americans are giving it. And hell, the people that are donating it might not even know they're donating it, because they just picked you up off of a list, off of you being on Zoom. Then they can just make a donation, because how does an unemployed person that's making unemployment that needs the money to live on donate $74? I can't donate $74. I don't have enough money to do that. Right? I don't have enough money to donate more than five. And the average is 17 from people that are on Social Security disability or Social Security. Remember, we have limits set on us on how much money we can have, unless you have a trust set up. So this can be a problem. But anyways, I'm going to sign out, and I'm going to share this on my networks. And please, let's start the Republic of Jefferson and get some committees formed here in Siskiyou County. So I'm asking the residents of Siskiyou County to send me a comment wherever you hear this at, and send it to me via my email, and I'll put my email is on this app. Thank you.